Hey guys, Zeta Bionic here. Guess what decided to not fucking work again? If you guessed action, you would be right. It's a pattern. It's a fucking pattern. And I hate it. We now have to completely skip the fucking gives me a goddamn headache, I swear to fuck. If it crashes while I'm doing the fucking can't even spoil it. Alright. So, long story short, we did a few things. We went into the true lab. We got a few monsters. We did a few things. We got a few keys. We did a few things more. We were about to get raped, and then we discovered the Flowey was made by Alphys, and then now we're here. And Flowey's a douchebag. Fivebuck says he's the one who's been ruining my recordings. And now we're in the end. And I am fucking mad. Because fuck my life, am I right? Sup, Asgore? This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. We have established this. I can't go back. I cannot go back. No. I know it's coming. I pray. I have had nothing but headaches. Yeah? Oh yeah, I had to. It was nice to meet you too. Fireball! Sup, Toriel? How the fuck you get here? Ooh, by the last name. Ooh! Aww. Fucking nerd. Jeez, that's rough, buddy. Everyone's here. There's two of them. That's course shave and clone himself. Oh, he's blushing. Jingles. Ha ha. Oh, hey, Madsen. Oh, no. Come, their heads. Yay! A tiny flower helps me. Ooh. Oh, come on, I thought you were a good guy. You took the human souls. Fuck. Ooh. Oh no. Not the pillar to doom. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Oh, friends! Ooh. Oh. Ooh, that's not good. Hello? Goat me? Oh, hello, goat boy. Uh-huh. Yes. Oh, shit! Little boy took steroids and turned into a man. Thank you. I am not ready! Oh god. Everyone buckle up. We're going in for a ride. I done diddly fucked myself right there. Oh no. Oh god. Mm-hmm. Just keep on dreaming, boy. Oh no. How? How? Num num. God damn it. That one always tricks me. Ha ha! Teehee! Ooh, never mind. Shocker Breaker Mark II. Oh no. Ha 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 ha. Yes. Because fuck you, that's why. And fuck action also. You represent action right now. I am going to break you. Oh, he's got even bigger. Okay. Oh, fuck. Wait, what? But I refused. Oh! Ow. Oh, fuck, how did I dodge that? Fuck you! You can't move your body. Nothing happened. You struggle. Nothing happened. You tried to reach your save file. Nothing happened. You tried again to reach your save file. Nothing happened. Seems saving the game really is impossible. But maybe with that little power you have, you can save something else. Fuck yeah! I'm gonna befriend the shit out of you! Hey you! Come on, let's do this! One of them is saved. Wait, why did I fight? Come on. The memories are flooding back. Yeah. There goes my no hit run. Woo! Fuck. You trickster. Hell yeah. Let's do this shit. No, don't fight him. Something is resonating. Fuck. Hug him. Your friend's soul's resonating within Azrael. But yet, there's someone else we still have to save. Strangely, as your friends remembered you, something else began resonating within the soul, stronger and stronger. It seems like there's still one last person that needs to be saved. But who? Suddenly, you realize. You reach out and call their name. You feel your friend's souls resonating within Ezreal. Yeah. I'm gonna save you, buddy. I like your wings. Oh. He's lonely. Suddenly he cares about me. I'm ruining the mood, aren't I? Yeah. What? Excuse me? I'm immortal, now invincible! You cannot hurt me. Zeta. I'm so alone. Zeta. I'm so afraid. Zeta. Zeta. Hi. Hey. You're dead to me. No, just kidding. Aw, he's crying. No. I'm right here. Our name is Frisk. Thank you. Oh, goodness. Oh. Oh, that's pretty. Rip computer screens everywhere. The barrier was destroyed. Huzzah! And now we're at the side. Mm-hmm. Hug the goat. It's okay, buddy. I know. Let it out. Good. Cool. Mm-hmm. Where the hell are you supposed to go? Oh yeah, definitely. I'll make sure that their family doesn't, you know, crash like they did. That got dark. And I'm sorry. Risk. Is it all just a bad dream? Please wake up. Hello, everybody! What'd you catch? Tears! That is right. It's a pity smile. Worst possible ending. Ah, protect its innocent mind. Thank you. Oh no. Fuck yeah. Oh hell yeah. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Well, I'm going to cut somewhere special, so we'll be right back. Yee. Sure, buddy. Why not? Still just you, Frisk. And there is a reason why we came back. Thank you. Well, that was it, everybody. Next time, or actually wait. Now we gotta go back. So shit. Alrighty, guys. Let's finish this shindig off. Let's go. Oh my. Hell yeah. Oh no. The death glare. Good luck with that. Yeah, let's go. And like that, that was the ending of Undertale. Yeah. Professional frog. Found a new cave. Reformed bully. Well, that's nice. Popular nutritionist. Casually enjoys life. Naps to Blook. Spooky DJ. Hey look, it's the bird! Good job, Timmy. Jay and Weedle. Wheelie, whatever. Good job. Oh, I see. That's smart. Toby? Hmm. Wee. Oh, they're at the beach. Slide. Oh, geez, I'm dying. Careful. Timmy is...
Timmy.
Oh yeah, work it. Does Temmie have eyes at the back of her head, or is she just looking backwards? Legs! Good job, Bob Sparker, Sarah, and again, Jane Will. How do you say that? Encouraging space heater finally confesses. What? I don't. Candle in the world's largest birthday cake. Spider success with a new bakery. Nice. Aw. That's cool. Street magician, nice. Taking a well-deserved nap, I'd imagine. Aw, that's nice. Wee. Escor, if you're not gonna watch where you're cutting, you need to be careful. Hey, that's pretty cool. And finally, we see Mount Ebbet one last time. The end. Whoa, Oh boy, here we go, people. Avoid all the people. I failed. I'm failing! I failed. I have failed you for good. Fuck. What if I want to tag them all? Oh, come on. Fuck a duck. Enjoy the music. Damn it. Oh well. Good night, Toby. Yeah, that's right, he can check my time. It's actually morning, but yeah. And like that, Undertale has come to a close. Yes, English. I will see you all next time, and stay gold. the air.
So, you really think you can hide yourself from me? The true self? You know what you wanted to do the whole time. You wanted to know how it feels to slice a knife through their throats and watch their dust scatter through the wind. Now, the question is, how shall we do it?